The next one is about as close to something called country and western as I get. So, if you are inclined to scrape the excrement off your boots, now would be the time. Out in the middle of nowhere, gathered around in the barn, the animals was all in agreement, they were down on the farm. It was awesome on the boring hours, standing around with nothing to do. It was just another boring evening with a pail of boring things to chew. There was cows and horses and sheep and pigs. It was tired of the day routine. It was planning on having a bash, gonna throw a great big wing-ding. So they said, let's do it, play some rock and roll. And they all got loose and had a few. And before you knew it, they was out of control, turned into a regular zoo. They were tired of the daily routine, having themselves a great big bash, and they was gathering steam. And the big rabbit chicken said, come over here, let's do-si-do a few. And the chick said, no, you're all covered in mud, and she called him a pig, and it was true. And all the covered mud of their tails was wagging under the old horseshoe. Night the animals fell off the wagon and a tractor or two. Well, they was out in the middle of nowhere, rocking out in the barn. They was tearing it up in the hayloft, getting down on the barn.